some of his most famous creations, he felt that the recycling of everyday materials was essential, creating a stable foundation worth preserving for centuries. Untangling the DNA strand enabled our scientists to define medical diagnostics for humans and develop non-invasive medicine, providing a perfect line of treatments. This is natural transhumanism at its best.
Thank you. to all of us thinking good in our hearts. Here's to you, dear traveler. Thank you for indulging your senses in our green commonness. And now, we invite you to enter into the world of art from the Slovenian Smart Room. Welcome to Midgrade, with some of the brightest minds and achievements in Slovenian history and future next door. Creators of a new world, from Slovenia with love.
Adventurous, researching, ultralight, flight-running world will vitally contribute to the global efforts of slowing and reversing climate changes. You know we can capture something impossibly small like microplastic out of water, innovation, and top-notch knowledge. Our inventors contribute important parts to the technological mission for restoring and conserving clean water. The fabric of the future does not create any pollution. Even more, it can be woven only from plants. What a future! Discover already now. All created new is only forgotten old. Recycling at all levels, from micro to macro. A precious example in the field of recycling is also a world-renowned architect, Yoji Tuchnik. He incorporated all sorts of silent witnesses, precious details from Roman-era constructions, and even construction waste. For some of his most famous creations, he felt that the recycling of everyday materials was essential, creating a stable foundation worth preserving for centuries. Untangling the DNA strand enabled our scientists to define medical diagnostics for humans and develop non-invasive medicine. Providing a perfect modern treatment. This is natural transhumanism at its best.
Click the subscribe button and also the bell button so that you're updated to our videos.